easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy. You seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. See what's out there. Don't wander off. like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Better get overtime for this. Back to the old grind. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through. Thank you.
seen with the big deal. So what if I went and painted some of those bendy dolls with a crooked smile? That's sure no reason for Mr. Drew to be flying off the handle at me. And if he really wants to be so helpful, he could be telling me what I have to be doing with this warehouse I got full of that angel whatchamacallit. Not a scrap of that mess, he said. You'd probably have to melt it all down to be rid of it all.
Another day, another dollar.
Walk with angels.
Boris! Oh, you scare me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams. There's a whole twisted world out here.
Oh.
lift, my little errand boy. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truth. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep
going. Always on time.
I keep telling them, Mr. Joey Dream keeps cutting. I wonder if that face, someone sure had them fall into their deck. And it sure ain't going to be me. I'm taking the stairs.
Ooh.
Every creak of the floor, every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
This one's empty. nothing in here.
Be plenty. Return them to me, and try not to die on the way back. Always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man.
Jin.
Swollen ones. stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.